Please have a seat. This is going to be the very short official part of the program. If you look at your agenda, you'll see that there was a brief presentation scheduled by a representative from the U.S. Embassy. Unfortunately, that representative fell ill, so he's not going to make it. But I do want to make sure that the help and assistance of the U.S. Embassy in this particular event is recognized. They're one of our sponsors, so thank you very much, U.S. Embassy and U.S. taxpayers. What we'll do here is we'll go through a couple of welcome remarks to let you know what this place is that you find yourselves in. We'll go through the background of the hack. We'll go through a couple of house rules. I promise not very many rules. Rules are not really my style anyway. And first of all, to introduce you and officially welcome you to IRRI, I introduce you to Dr. Achim Doberman, who is our Deputy Director General for Research.
Yeah,
yes, you can.
Hi, everybody. This is the second one. And I want to start by saying that I wish it had been my idea. Because I obviously, since I'm in charge of the research, I have to deal with lots of new ideas. We are a place where we always laugh and have new ideas. And this one came up last year by Marco and others, and this is the second time we're trying this. And we don't really see this as fun. So this is really something that we hope we can get something out of. And why? Because the business that we're in here is not really a business, it's essentially research for good purposes. So we are, as IRRI, a non-profit organization which has been in existence for more than 50 years, 53 years by now. We get support from something like 60 or so different donors worldwide, including the Philippine government. And our mandate is to essentially do good work, research to find better ways of growing rice. That stays affordable, becomes more nutritious, and the environment is preserved, all of these kind of things. So we've been doing this obviously for a long time, and we operate in many countries in Asia, and nowadays also quite a bit in Africa. And the innovations that we produce here by and large become available to anybody. So we have a global mandate. We are in many ways, speaking now common language, an open source business with some restrictions sometimes, but by and large, that's what we're in. We have a really strong interest to do our work much better, much faster. And for that, sometimes we need an injection of some fresh blood, some fresh ideas, and of course, also a lot of fresh money. This is about ideas. And so when we prepared for the hackathon number two, we did ask our scientists to come up with a number of what we think quite challenging problems to crack, which in reality would make, if we could solve them, make our lives a lot easier. Not only ours, but that of many others too. So that's what you're here for. So if you can figure out coming up with some cool solutions to those things, I can guarantee you that we'll make use of this. So this is not a fun thing, even though you're going to have fun, I guess.
It is.
It is fun, says Marco. But fun is a purpose. So I'm really keen to see